All the text said was, I got the job. I've tried really hard not to have a favorite over all these years. Now he's mine. He actually used this song as a really unkind warfare against his younger sister for several years. Whenever they'd get into a fight, he would often end the fight by saying, yeah, but Dad, didn't you write you a song? But then I do. Anyway, this isn't only for my kids. This is for all of your kids. And a big thank you for being here tonight and for taking this journey with me. Interesting, sentimental, kind of sad, but lovely too. So thank you very much for coming. Don't know what you're about. I don't know who you are. We've been doing fine without you. We could only go so far. I don't know why you chose us. Were you watching from above? Is there some man who knows us? Said we'd give you all our love. Will you laugh just like your mom? Will you sigh like your man? Will something skip a generation like a herd they often can? Are you a poet or a dancer, a devil or a clown, or a strange new combination of the things we handed down?
Thank you so much, everyone. I appreciate you coming today. Thank you.